Hello and welcome to the installation and image acquisition on Visionary Team mini video in the Signova series. In this tutorial, I will show you how easy it is to set up the time-of-flight camera Visionary Team mini to capture great 3D images in just a few steps. For a general introduction to Signova 3D, I recommend to watch the Discover Signova in 3 Dimensions video before continuing. The Visionary Team mini uses the latest time-of-flight technology to capture 3D images of both stationary and slow-moving applications. It sends modulated infrared light into the area in front. For each pixel, the camera measures how long it takes the reflected light to return. Using this time, it calculates the distance to objects in the scene. As a result, you get a detailed 3-dimensional distance and intensity image, all in one shot. To follow along, get yourself a Visionary Team mini with the Signova sensor app and some samples. In my case, I use milkshake packages in a box. To prevent direct reflections from the angled packages, I've mounted the Visionary Team mini parallel to the conveyor belt with a distance of around 50 cm. The device is powered up and connected to my laptop using Ethernet. To access the user interface, open a web browser like Google Chrome and enter the default IP address 192.168.1.10. In Signova, you can store configurations for multiple applications called jobs. Each job is based on job templates. For common applications, we offer predefined job templates where the recommended tools are already configured. Let's start solving this application from scratch. So I select the empty job template and confirm with Create. At the top right, you can see I'm already in configure mode to apply tools and adjust them. First, we need to identify the camera position and orientation towards a reference plane called floor. It will be used as a zero plane for all further measurements. To do so, click the Camera Setup button on the right to access the Camera Setup window. For the alignment, move and resize the displayed region to a surface that should be used as the reference. The best results are achieved if the region is flat and empty. If you want to inspect a region without a flat surface, place a flat panel on the surface to get a proper reference plane. The alignment is based on the current image in the viewer, so if needed, trigger a new image using the control buttons below. Select the Auto Align button to align the Visionary Team mini to the reference plane. Zoom in and rotate the 3D view to check if the alignment is correct. If needed, resize the field of view to the actual scene. For my application, I reduced the height and confirm with OK to complete the camera setup. Switch to 3D view and select free running below the live image to continuously capture images. If the image is noisy or contains unwanted artifacts, you can apply some filters. As I can see some signal fall spikes in my 3D images, I activate the isolated pixel filter. Now move the box with the milkshake packages into the field of view and verify that the image looks good. As my boxes are moving along a conveyor belt, I installed a trigger sensor to always capture the 3D images at the same position. It's connected to the digital input 1 of the Visionary Team mini. To activate the trigger signal in Signova, find the settings section on the right and change the external trigger setting to DI1 for digital input 1. Switch to run as configured below the live image. Now the camera only captures images when the trigger sensor has detected a box. Let's test our configuration. Run some boxes past the trigger sensor and the Visionary Team mini and check the results. Great! All three boxes are captured correctly. I now click the Save Permanent button in the top right corner to save my configuration. Amazing! Who would have thought 3D image acquisition in stationary or slow-moving applications could be this easy? Now that everything is set up, we are ready to solve 3D presence inspections using Visionary Team mini with Signova in the next video. Stay tuned!